Hey everyone, Kung Fu Panda is here with a quick video on how we completed the Grandmaster Nightfall, the Disgraced. As always, this video helps. Please give a like and subscribe. I mean, the new gen kind of helped a little bit with load times and hot swaps and, you know, field of view and stuff like that, but, you know, until I can use the same weapons as those guys, it doesn't matter.
She'll be desperate to prove herself.
Because I would love to be able to...
What do you mean, dude?
What's that?
What do you mean? We got aim assist. We got aim assist, dude.
There you go. I don't think aim assist helps me very much when, comparing a laser beam and Aikilio shots with the submachine gun. Oh yeah.
It's gonna be a long one. Oh man, it's better looking at this.
Yeah. I'm trying to make two on that. What do you do for the balcony? There's a balcony.
Yeah, okay, there too. Sorry, there's a big spot on here. I got fucking right throw.
Kinda, yeah. I mean,
Captain's very one for it.
We have to kick out this vandal in front of us.
Yep.
I really want to take out that.
Yeah, I got stuck in the barrier now. Behind it.
Yeah, if you're able to, just keep strafing. Like, try not to stay in the spot. Do a lot of sliding too.
Alright, which one do I want to take? I have a super.
It should just be the one. I mean, should be this order.
Yeah, where do you want to take him from?
Not through the window. You can't. Fuck, dude.
Alright, I'm at a quarter. Out in 3, 2, 1, I'm out.
Place your aim here, can you?
Yeah.
Got him.
He's being honest. Okay, watch out for the left side. Wall's about to be out, watch out.
Alright, I have a soup on the top.
Push left.
At half. Out. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm gonna keep doing that, feeding for those supers, that'd be great.
Just definitely try.
I don't know where the
here. We'll pop right in the middle here as these ads come. They're gonna come right for us.
Do not kill the champion, you can finish him. Alright, let's actually push left here. I'm gonna place my wall.
I got one in there, bro.
Oh, is he on? Okay,
yeah, he's dead.
You guys can sort if you want. I'll do it. 10 seconds.
Yeah, if you're...
Raiding party, yeah, I'll pop it on the far left. Presence. Box, man, come on. I hate those, how they bend around the corners after they hit you once.
Yeah.
Let me know when you're in the pocket.
I'm gonna tag right on our pizza.
I'm gonna place my well on the corner there on the left.
Yeah.
We'll focus on the barrier.
Okay.
So sure
I'm gonna tell you, okay?
Alright.
Yeah.
Okay. Just tether right now.
I think, or come on. Try to hit that killer.
place another well here. Just so you know, Splunk, at a certain point, you're going to have knights.
Okay. These ones.
Very well now.
Tether right behind me.
Or if you can snipe those shanks there. Yep.
There's one more of those on the right hand side. He's tethered behind the pillar.
They call them shanks and the troopers. Do you have your urshes back?
Not yet. Right. Let's just take this left barrier out, only using the anti-barrier. If we hit him with anything harder, he's gonna fall off. So okay. when he kicks back, let him take a step forward, but only with your pulse rifles. Oh shit, he fell.
Yep. I can go in there and kill him.
Okay.
When he comes back up, like I said, just work the primary slow. When he gets staggered, let him take a step forward so he doesn't fall off completely.
They'll stay back there. I don't think anarchy.
No, it doesn't. It's just, we gotta let him take that step back up. Shit, I'm out. I gotta grab some.
How are you guys on heavy?
I got 16 shots.
16.
Okay, all right, let's finish the last quarter. Not this guy.
just bring out another demo.
I'm out of primary. No primary.
Alright, so we can actually use right here as cover.
Oh, make sure you have
the
feedback.
I have Ursa's, I'll pop. Alright.
30 Aspers. I believe the chain down in the class.
Alright. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, there are two chains.
There
we go.
I'm reading dense hive signatures in a facility up ahead. I don't like this. It feels like a trap.
This feels like a trap.
Alright, I'm just gonna place my well right here. Once they get closer.
Also, I'll tell you.
Just save that for now. Focus on the ads. Shoot the ads. Just watch out for snipers in the far back.
We have this. We can play this for you, right?
Yeah.
I don't need it, but I think at least some.
You can always use heavy. This is an easy one. Alright, two snipers in the back.
So
I'm just gonna run past
there's
this.
A public. Yeah, if there's a public event, rally if you feel like you can. But otherwise, just run past all of them. There's a way there's a shot through a healing aid. Oh, there's Clara. Shoot them.
Now. She won't escape this time.
Got your Ursa's? Ursa's?
I do. You just want to bring all the ads back to that doorway?
Yeah.
That's her. That's Navota.
If needed for the jams, I'll place my well behind these.
Alright.
This is all you, Panda, for the shields. Just more of an annoyance than anything.
Yeah, it's pretty annoying. I'm just shitting your orbs too.
You can pick him up, I'm trying to kill him, you know.
Thank you. He's gonna push her around that corner a little bit. Got one of the wizards in the back out of there. Should I go upstairs?
I think it's gone.
I think they're both.
So Splunk, watch out. There's an ogre.
Oh, there's one more on one more wizard. I did not get her. I saw it coming in.
Is that pretty fun for the plan?
Yeah.
I think this is the hardest thing in the game. Grandmaster, of course.
I mean, if you would bring hardware to raids, that'd be awesome too.
Alright.
Are you guys ready?
Yep.
There we stack.
There's gonna be a floating frog around that corner. Be careful.
Here. Just stay back. Are you staggered?
First throw. So I found the best place to take that barrier out is over on that corner there. If you pop a well and you guys focus on them, I'll be right behind you.
Okay, so stand where you want to pop the well.
Pop the well right in here.
Okay.
Yep. And then...
I'm about to have it.
Okay,
let's go. For the,
I found that was the easiest place to take that one out. Alright, I have my Ursos, we can move forward on it.
Okay.
Stuck here. Back up a little bit. I'm on 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You can tether up there. On the top of the hill there, that would be helpful.
I'm just getting grenades in the hook bed.
I two barriers around that corner too, so. And a bunch of little adds.
How are you guys on heavy?
I'm good.
Nice.
Pop my super on the corner.
We got 2 minutes.
Don't die.
Yeah. Where Fun is jumping to, and she spawns on that platform there, this is a decent spot to be at.
Okay.
We have some cover. And then Az just spawn right there. Or jump right above you.
Okay.
We pop your shield. May call out to them if there's thralls and stuff around.
Oh man, stop hiding. Alright, broken. Brawler coming in. It's hard to say, because sometimes like it's just insta death.
Yeah.
Yeah. One in that room there too.
Yep.
The upper right. Once you kill him, just run back here. She'll spawn where you're at. So. Just be careful. You can die from splash damage right there, so watch out. How do you use the pillar as cover? She's at. So if you can. Just try to tag her a couple times and.
Yep.
Yeah, he jumped to the lower floor.
attached to it.
It's easy to miss. Oh, it's immune. And you got ammo. Oh, there's a
Smoker. Stagger. Got my wall. Melt this guy.
One will be an unstoppable.
Did we clear all the ads below us?
I don't see any.
They're not ignoring.
Okay. Oh yeah, there's a throw. Oh shit.
Ooh, they're dying. Fuck off, dude.
There's a little explody down there.
You have your super strong?
That unstoppable is coming up.
Watch out, he's a first of all. It'd actually be good if you could shoot it down there. I think they're all good, right? Oh no, there's still some.
Alright, stop that.
Actually, just don't waste your tether.
How to use it?
Oh yeah. Okay.
Healing rift down?
Oh, it's on the right side. I'll always keep on the right side.
Okay.
Yep. I'm just gonna fix it. Oh,
there we go.
Just remember, you're not a good one this time. Disappeared?
Yep.
I think it's just we don't have the ogre anymore, right?
No, we don't have the ogre, but there's gonna be some also some
I don't think
there's some blue dudes that come out. Arc shields.
Oh, the knights.
Yep. Alright, they're down there.
Yep, through there. Yeah, I think we're doing good. We just gotta take our time. I'm gonna actually, can you go in Viz and scout out for us?
Yeah. sharp. Let's get those explosives out of there. I'm gonna shoot them.
Need a lot of those.
There's an arc shield to our left. What's it look like down there? Behind you spawn. Get out of there.
Behind you. Did you see any more?
There's some markers.
Yeah, more jumping out. It is fun.
Holy shit. I'm so close to dead. Holy
crap. What happened?
That cursed thrall exploded as it fell down. There was no more health bar left. I don't know how I'm alive.
The thing is, I think they continually spawn until we kill them, right?
I'm not sure. I think so. How many are down there? Because there's some ammo I want to get. I want to bring where I want to go.
There was like two explodes.
Explody throw?
One explode.
Actually, I'm about to get my well. I think once I get it, we'll push to the where we entered from.
Yeah,
I think they just keep spawning. So we'll push pretty far in when I get my well, okay?
I mean, we could go up to that middle section up there. Yeah, and do damage there.
Yeah. So just watch out the stairs.
Yeah, they just walk away. The boss is pretty weak.
Yeah, I just tagged him. Oh, her shield's up.
Alright, let me
grab it.
Yeah, I'll bring it here in a second. Alright. Spunk, you wanna watch those stairs for me? Alright.
I got the stairs covered.
Broken. You want command arc? Yeah,
let me see. Yeah, shots on me.
She's cooking.
I
got 7 left. I don't know where she went though. Oh, a whole bunch of ads are coming in. We gotta go to that safe spot again.
Yeah, that's true.
Get those Arcanites out. One straight to our left.
For
To send the message, Commander.
That was like strategic, bro.
Return to the tower.
Yeah.
Yeah, you kind of got to think about what you're doing in this one. It's so painful. That's good. Good run, guys. Good run.
Yeah. Appreciate the help.
Yep.
Yeah. Take care, man.
Yeah. Thank you.